So, as I often tend to do, I went out to pick up another camera again. So you're all used to this by now. And I have a new area, so I thought I'd check out Balaka. It's usually quite dry, but thanks to all the rain we've had recently, as you can see, it's pumped. Hopefully I get some good photos. This is a short one, so I hope you enjoy it. Or you probably like it for sure, because you have to do less than you see less than you. It's a pretty waterfall, so I mean, there's some problems. As you can see, there's so much water here at the moment, you probably can't even hear me. But this is the most water I've ever seen at this spot. Usually it's super dry, so if you're gonna come check it out, it's best to do it post heavy rain. I think this winter we're gonna get a lot of rain, so might be time to check it out.